can fit a whole computer into one of these.
About 25.
Like, maybe 1 hour a day.
5 hours, probably. Probably around 5 hours.
Once every 2 days.
Zero. Sprint to bed.
It's probably like an hour a day. 7 hours a day. 2 hours. Probably spending time with my friends and family.
Yes, we made our own.
Xbox, football.
Hi Olive, she's going to help us explore how to sustain life without phones.
So, how do we sustain life without phones?
Well Olive, we're going to take you back in time to see just how people used to do things when they didn't have phones.
Great! Whoa!
You're in the 50s, doll!
Welcome! Would you like to cut the
sound? Or would you like to do a sport girl?
There's a lot to do in the 50s without a fight.
Anyone up for the races? Or the driving suits?
Oh, I love music.
So we're saying give peace a chance, you know, like nobody's ever done it before.
Whoa, having a nerve on all you guys think. Bullseye! Let me show you the Beatles, it's so good.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, did you see the new Snoopy comic?
I'll have a read of it.
You do that.
Whoa, I'm in the 70s now.
Oh, these banana seats are amazing.
Hey, man.
Hi.
Look, a pet rock.
Radical.
So, did you guys have any games in the 70s?
Yeah, we got Dungeons and Dragons, Marvel Comics. We don't need a phone.
The mobile phone was invented in 1973, so we still survived until then.
Oh, I love the denim.
Oh, thanks. I see the jellies back in fashion.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Kurt Cobain. Grunge music is in. Heck with the boy bands. Did you catch the latest Simpsons episode?
Oh, I love that show.
Anyway, we best be going.
Bye.
See ya.
Mara, I really learned that we don't need phones to have fun.
You're right, Olive. We don't need that. Come on. Let's have fun.